home, because I love fries, and you know you need to have sort of bread with your fries. So
home, gotta be home. I'm forever getting this sent over to me in Leeds. Unreal, one of the best. I just finished watching the last series there.
Yeah, I thought it was a PlayStation game. Yeah, do they? I've never watched it. Home, love it every time I'm home. You know, it's the first place I go to eat. You know, when I wake up in England, the first thing I think of is Belgium. So,
oh, well, have you ever had one?
No.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's why it's away. Well, if I said home,
you would. I think you would love it though. Away. I've never been.
Can't go wrong. Big Dipper, Ghost Train, Helter Skelter.
I'm scared of Ghost Train.
Ice cream. Doesn't know what he's missed out on.
Definitely home. You know, I think I made that game. I come up with.
No, you didn't.
In the market, so I did.
No, you didn't.
I was the first person to play at the market.
I would beat you.
You would? Throw over a car, you get 100.
Do you wanna go out and have a game?
Square ball here.
And it's Kirby's, by the way, it's not Kirby. It's Kirby.
I would call it Kirby. Away, I don't really.
I'm just more disappointed that he doesn't know where it is or what it is. You go home, it's a special part of the countryside on a, you know, on a beautiful day, there's no better place.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. What is it?
Home. I like him. And fair play to him, you know, he smashed the losing the weight. He's done really well, he's controversial, he's outspoken, but yeah, I like him.
You know, I watch some of his shows and that, and you know, sit there with a bag of popcorn and, you know, just love it for totally.
Oh, well, he has smashed it though, hasn't he? Don't be silly. You can't ask me that. Come on.
Home.
If you say away, I'm not speaking to you.
Denny's.
You don't get that in Oxford.
I do. No, I get them sent over.
That's a tough question. Nah, mine's looking home. He's a good kid. He's a good player. He's a good teammate. And he's a joy to play with.
Well, home. You know, I've looked up to him for a wee bit now. And, you know, I think he's a great player. And he's great to be around. And, you know, he keeps me right when I'm here. So, definitely home.
Give me goosebumps then. Never been to Barry's.